The Supreme Court has denied an attempt to unblock the state's open carry gun law. The High Court denied Attorney General Jim Hood's request to remove a restraining order against the law. Hinds County DA Robert Smith and other law enforcement and leaders had the law blocked Friday. The debate now heads back to a lower court. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons is live in Rankin County, where supervisors there did not wait for that ruling. Good evening, Scott.
Good evening, Stephanie. You know, the Rankin County Courthouse has always banned guns, but now that ban extends to the parking lot. This has always been considered a pro-gun area, but now the Board of Supervisors has said there are certain areas they do not want to see guns.
The open carry ban in Rankin County now includes libraries, where you can pay your taxes or even pick up a car tag. The state Supreme Court stepped into a challenge to the open carry law that says if it's in a holster, it's fair game to carry in public.
Unless they have a felony conviction or drug and alcohol problem, they can have all the guns they want to.
But Rankin County Sheriff Brian Bailey says he does not want gun carriers walking into the multi-purpose pavilion, his sheriff's office, or a county board meeting.
Again, it's just some sensitive areas. I don't want to be sitting in the boardroom with a man coming with a shotgun sitting behind me in the audience out there, or a rifle or a pistol or anything like that. If somebody comes in with a gun, I'm going to sit in the back of the room, so, you know, I know I'm covered.
I think it's been a total overreaction on the part of some. It's been sensationalized, and I think it's about time that we Mississippians realize if they can have open carry in places like Vermont and Utah and New Mexico and Alabama, you know what, we're big boys. We can handle it here too.
The author of the bill that clarified open carry says everyone needs to calm down, that what lawmakers passed didn't really change the law that was already on the books.
I'm not opposed to owning a weapon.
County Supervisor Wood Brown is a former law enforcement officer who says he doesn't want guns on someone's hip in a county location where tempers can flare.
But just to wholesale them where you can take them in church, wherever you want to take them, I know what happens. Heat of passion, what do? You pull the trigger.
Well, that county list includes FEMA shelters, community centers, even the county 911 building. However, if you have what's called an enhanced concealed carry permit, you can carry a gun past those doors. Live in Brandon, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT.